What's going on, y'all?
What's happening, y'all?
Hi.
What's going on?
What's going on, y'all? Y'all seen that title, y'all seen that thumbnail, y'all know we back with another vlog. So you guys, today is currently the day after baby girl birthday, and it's raining, y'all. So it's not much that she wanted to do. She wanted to come to this, what, computer repair place, right? Mm-hmm.
We actually then came to a computer place. My baby girl wanna get her computer fixed, y'all. They didn't have so many electronics that broke, so that's where we at now. We doing that as of right now. And we about to do a snack. We gonna do snack time. Y'all know we do snack time too, so after we do this, we gonna get a snack time and then we gonna continue our day. What you gotta say, beauty cutie?
Nothing, y'all. Hope y'all having a wonderful, amazing day. It's beautiful. Bye. The day that God has made, y'all, even though it's rainy, but we enjoying, y'all, the best we can.
Big old fast. Make sure you like, make sure you comment down below. Please do not forget to hit that big red subscribe button, because y'all know we lit all 2023. We bring the lit vlogs over here. That's what y'all go get on LadyK and LadyK TV. Y'all want it, and that's what we delivering to you guys. So that's what we doing, man. Firearms, yeah. All right, so gang, we actually heading into this repair shop. So let's see what they talking about, you feel me? Hopefully something good, so she just better get her computer fixed.
The next day.
What's going on, y'all?
What happened, y'all?
Y'all already know this, your girl, Lady K.
This your girl, me.
And today, it is the next freaking day, okay?
Happy Mother's Day, you guys.
Yes, that's what I was getting ready to say. To start it off, we just want to say happy Mother's Day to all the beautiful women out there in the world. Thanks. Whether or not you're a mom, whether or not, you know, you don't have kids, you have kids, it don't matter if you're an auntie.
You play the mom role.
You play that role, there you go. So happy Mother's Day to you guys. We hope you guys are having an amazing day. Whatever time of the day that you guys are watching this video. And always make sure y'all keep God first in any whatever that you may do, and you're gonna definitely prosper. So you guys, like we said, this is the freaking next day, okay? So y'all did see the little clip where we did take baby girl somewhere where she wanted to go, which was like a computer place. She wanted to go check out her computer, see if it could get fixed, da-da-da-da-da. And that's pretty much all she wanted to do, y'all. And it was raining, all that good stuff.
But she also been online coming to get our cards and swiping, swiping, swiping. So that's cool too.
She been shopping online.
That's cool. It's about them. This day month, and that's what it is. You know what I'm saying? But guys, happy Mother's Day to you guys. Happy birthday to I say happy birthday.
Ain't my birthday.
Happy Mother's Day to my BB cutie. May God bless y'all on this beautiful day. Whatever you want to do, do it. If you want to sit down on the couch, do that. If you don't want to, do that. If you want to,
if you want to walk out of the door and just no shoes, do it. It's your day, so
your
do
day.
What you want to do as well. So you guys, we just like, you know, let's go ahead and like finish putting this vlog together for you guys. So we also are getting ready to do a balloon release, you guys. Us and the kids as well, we each got a balloon. We're gonna write up. I did see somebody comment, one of our supporters said you guys should write a message on the balloon. So guess what we're doing? We're doing that.
Yeah, we writing a message
because y'all gave us that idea. Fact. So that's what we're gonna do, release a balloon in heaven for definitely my mom, and also
my mom, Mama Linda. So guys, we're gonna go ahead and do that. When you miss somebody, you miss them, man. I don't know. And I miss both of them so much, man. But God knows best, and I'm gonna leave it at that. We love y'all. Thank y'all so much for the support. That's what we're gonna do. You ready to do that, baby?
I am ready to do that. So come on, let's go do it. We gotta get the kids. All right, y'all. We about to get the kids. Big Zy, Lil Zy. Let me get some lightning, y'all, because this ain't it right here. Sorry, it's so dark, y'all. Y'all see, we got the balloons already set and everything. Lil Zy, say hey, y'all. Say hey to the vlog.
Hi.
Hi.
Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you. Y'all, they ain't been doing nothing all day, y'all.
Nothing.
What you been doing all day, Lil Zy? Nothing. Sister, come on.
We doing nothing.
I think I want a pink one. You want a pink one? I want a pink one too. Lil Zy, I get the red one since he the boy. Okay. That's what we gonna do. All right, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and write my message first so I can see everything clear. So y'all just stand by for just a second. Alright, y'all, I don't want my message. So we waiting on everybody else, and we'll go around and, you know, if we want to say what's on them, they want to say what's on the message on their balloon, then, you know, we'll definitely do that. But until the meantime,
Y'all just enjoy.
I wonder if that balloon is still there in that
tunnel.
Actually, no, it did. One of the balloons got stuck, but then it started dragging across the road.
All right, y'all, while we waiting on the kids to do their balloons, I'm going to say my message. I just pretty much put on my balloon, Happy Mother's Day, Mommy. And I put her name so we could be specific. Tammy, I miss you so much and wish I could say more. With heart, and on the back, I got my grandma named Angelo and my other grandma, which her name is Edna, but we call her Mom. So that's my balloon.
All right, you guys. On my balloon, I got Happy Mother's Day. Mama Linda Dennis, love you so much. Your daughter, me, keep watching over me and us, my family. And on my other side, I got Happy Mother's Day. It's Tammy, I miss you so much. Love you. That's way better. So y'all see that. So these go to our loved ones. We miss so much. We waiting on the kiddo. They taking their slowly time.
Yeah.
Slowly. You guys, I'm happy to lose that because unfortunately he right in too hard.
And he got big, y'all. He taking up his whole heart.
I try to write like him too. All right, Lizzie, come in the camera and tell our family what you got on your balloon.
So I have put, I love you, Grandma. I love you so much, so much. And I wanted to put, and I hope you have a good day.
They'll be in heaven vibing. There's a whole vibe. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Our loved ones up in heaven just like, I can see my mom and then introduce herself to Miss Tammy, like, you know, me, you know what I'm saying? And that's lit, man. That's super lit. So we got baby girl over here writing her message. Once she have done that, you guys, we're gonna take you guys outside and we're gonna release the balloons. But I hope everyone is having a blessed and tremendous day on this special day. For each and every woman that have fulfilled like a mother type need, you know what I'm saying? So that go for anybody, everybody. We love y'all. And thank y'all for supporting us, Meek and LadyK TV, because we really genuinely appreciate it. So
y'all, my baby got this house smelling oh so good. But y'all, okay, I can't wait for y'all to see the dinner. And yeah, my baby just did a lot today. So I appreciate her and I appreciate my kids, y'all.
Facts.
Big facts.
Okay, you guys, baby girl don't want to ask yourselves on camera, and that's most definitely respect that. So come on, you guys. Y'all, we're going to bring y'all along with us so we can go ahead and release the balloons. And yeah, that's what it is. Yeah, so let's go out the front. Yeah, I am, baby. I got it. Baby, I'm going to have to run back in. I got the biscuits in there, too.
Gonna be a little,
okay, cool. That's cool.
Who got my balloons?
Look, yeah. Hey, guys, so we outside. We getting ready to release the balloons. And go ahead, baby girl. Go, Zo. I see I got mom.
All right, ain't no cars coming right now.
It ain't no cars coming, so.
All right.
I'm going to let you release, mom.
Okay. I know y'all stay close to this one. Okay. So, go ahead, release it. All right, we let that one see. Getting closer to the. Aww. Who I want to go next? All right, let this one go next. Aww. They going.
We love y'all so much, man.
Love you, Grandma.
Y'all see? They flying, y'all. They going.
Y'all, Mother's Day. That's all I got to say.
All right, guys. So, y'all seen we have done that. Y'all know it's a little motion for my beauty, cute, and big Zai. So that's what we're doing. But y'all, I got this food, this dinner here cooking, and my beauty, cute, though, she pretty much been chilling, mind her being there today, cause it's technically her day. You know what I'm saying?
She be saying it's my day, but it's technically her day. So, guys, make sure you like, make sure you comment down below.
All right, you guys. So, y'all, we about to show y'all of the food. Everything is pretty much done except the biscuits. My baby got some biscuits in the oven, so everything is done except that. So, we're going to go ahead and show y'all that. All right, now that y'all done seen the food, y'all know we about to eat good. I just want to say shout out to my baby. Shout out to my wifey. She is like the real MVP, the real goat out here, y'all. I just want to say thank you to my wife. Happy Mother's Day to her as well. I don't never disinclude my wife from Mother's Day because at the end of the day, she is a mom. She's still a mother. Okay, so y'all spam the comments down below and say, Meek, happy Mother's Day. You're doing an awesome job and... Thank you. But y'all, I don't know what I would have done without my wife today. And I do want to say, if y'all tuned into our prank, y'all probably done seen because she tried to prank me. And then surprise me with some flowers. Who do that?
Me?
Who do that? But y'all see my beautiful flowers my wife got me. And her and the kids and got a balloon. And she got me some wine today, y'all. So, and some other little things too. But that's personal. Y'all will find out about that very shortly. Keep that notification bell turned on. But y'all, we didn't want to make this video too long. We just wanted to conclude the vlog with you guys. Kind of enjoy a little bit of Mother's Day with you guys. We getting ready to enjoy the rest of our day. If y'all have not tuned in to Dennis Game, make sure y'all go subscribe to that. The link is down below in the description box and also pinned in the comment as well. So y'all go subscribe. Show us some love. We on the road to 20K.
20K.
20K. 20K. And over here, we on the road to 5K.
20K.
5K.
20K.
5K over here.
No, over here, we on the road to 20K.
Well, we on the road to a million. How about that?
Well, how about that then?
But y'all, we love y'all so much. We love y'all. We love y'all. We thank y'all. And without further ado, anything else you got to say, my beautiful wife?
Yeah, I'm out.
We out, y'all. Peace.